Alright, paalala muna tayo bago tayo magsimula. Okay, ang bawat investment, magpa-online man o hindi, eh meron niyang kalakip na disgrasya. Kaya always do your own research and take your own risk. Okay, para wala kayong sisihin, bandang huli. Okay, so dito guys, as you can see, halos mga crypto investment yung binibigyan natin ng review and dito rin ako kumikita sa kanila. Okay, not only by investing and also by inviting. So, ito mga pet guys, okay to. Maganda, marami na nag-invest dito at kumita na. And, lalo na yung USDT guys, ito, kaso medyo malabo yung pagkagawa ko ng video, pero gagawa ko to na another video. Kasi ito talaga yung pinaka most favorite platform of mine kasi napakadali niyang mag-invest. And, basta huwag nyo lang patatagalin yung inyong investment. Okay, at yung kaya lang ng inyong bulsa. Alright, huwag magsasanla para lang i-invest ninyo. Okay, dapat meron kayong extra money na ilalaban dito. And once na subukan nyo na guys, huwag kayong magpapaakit sa laki ng balik. Okay, basta yung katamtaman lang para hindi kayo masaktan if ever na biglang nawala sila. Okay, so let's go guys. Ito para sa akin hindi ito okay. Okay, dahil online investment ito at medyo i-stake natin yung pera natin dito. And yun nga, hindi natin alam kung hanggang kailan sila magtatagal. So dito guys, please meet hackvip.com. Okay, kung how does platform work out, yun yung pag-uusapan natin for today's video. Okay, so dito guys, napaka easy lang. Okay, tutulungan lang natin na maging popular yung mga store. Okay, yung shopping online na ito. And gagawa lang tayo ng ating daily task. Okay, yun na, kikita na tayo. And, napakadali lang gawin yung daily task. Okay, so dito guys, ang kitaan, okay, so meron sang level 1 up to level 6. So dito guys, level 1, right? Recharge amount 10 USDT, so napakababa lang, okay? Magkano lang naman ang 10 USDT? And, recharge amount is 30. Dito, ang kikitain mo is 0.30. So, itatimes mo yan, guys, sa 30 orders. Pag sinabing 30 orders, kiklik mo lang siya, lalaroin mo lang, mamay papakita ko sa inyo. Okay, gagrab lang natin yung orders natin. Pag once natapos natin yung 30, dyan na lalabas din yung kikitain. Alright? And recharge amount 300. Okay, ito medyo malaki-laki na. Hindi po ako naglalapag sa ganito. Hanggang 50 lang yung kaya ko, 100. Okay? 35 orders yung kaya mong gawin and commission mo dito is 0.32. Level 3, okay, recharge amount 1,000. Okay, palaki ng palaki. Ang tutuwain mo dito, ang commission mo dito is 0.34 and up to 40 gram order. Alright, level 4. Okay, recharge amount 3,000 USDT. Alright, 0.36 yung kikitain mo dito, 45 orders. And dito mga guys, level 5, okay, recharge amount 5,000. Alright, commission mo dito is 0.38 and up to 50 grams. Okay, wala pang isang oras yan guys, matatapos na kalating oras. And recharge amount, okay, 10,000, you will earn commission 0.40 up to 60 grams. Alright, and try nyo lang kung receive the award. Okay, so tingnan natin guys, ha, pagka once na mayroon kayong makita mga notification, mahalaga yun, i-click nyo rin siya, baka mamaya may pinamimigay sa mga bonuses and awards, okay? Well, for rewards, okay?
The first recharge rewards activate 200 USDT rewards. The countdown is over. You can withdraw, invite new user, complete all order operates for the first time. You will get 1 USDT. So, meron ka na naman another 1 USDT once nagtapag sa ng 200 USDT rewards. Okay? If you do not understand incentives, okay, contact benefit specialist for advice. Alright, so,
dito guys, by the way, mayroon tayong 2 option of earnings. Okay? Pag nag-invest ka and by inviting. So, yun yung ways of earnings natin dito. 1 by investing and 2 by inviting. So, pag mag-invite ka, okay, click mo lang yung operation na yan, okay? Hey groups implements 3-level mechanism. So, dito meron sa up to 3rd level. Okay? Always yan, guys, up to 3rd level. Okay? Level 1, level 2, and level 3. Invite A, invite B, and invite C. So, dito, ang kikitain mo kaya level 1, first level, 6% of commission once they tap up. And all secondary members can get 3%. So, sa level 2, okay? And sa level 3, guys, you will get another 1%. So, in total of 10% of commission yung makukuha mo dito. Alright? So, ganun yun. We divided into A, B, C, D. Okay, assuming that A is the main number, okay, so dito, level 1, and B, registration, and belongs to the first level, okay, how to understand, okay guys, madali lang naman yan, and saan mapupunta yung itong invite, so tingnan natin guys, okay, commission rules, ayan, basahin nyo na lang yan guys, dito,
okay, kayo na bahala, mag-study kayo, okay, level 1, complete 30 orders, ito yung sinabi ko kanya, 0.30, ito yan, okay, so dito yan guys, makikita, ayan, so yan yung pinaliwanan ko sa inyo, and,
how to top up naman muna tayo guys. By the way guys, okay, they have a customer service, okay? They have a Telegram support, contact support, okay? Once if ever you have a question, you can message to their customer service or you can join to their Telegram groups. By the way guys, bago tayo mag-start, tuturo ko muna sa inyo how to create your account, okay? So para makapag-start tayo ng investing dito sa platform na ito, okay? So magla-log out lang muna ako. Alright guys, simple lang mag-create na account dito para mapagsimula tayo. Okay, please enter your username. Create lang kayo ng inyong username. And then guys, street, syempre yung ating and then number, right? And then, kahit hindi na kayo mag-get code kasi dito, if ever na, no, diretso na kayo. And then click, create your password, right? And then guys, once you use my link, hindi na po kayo hahanapan pa ng invitation code. And then click nyo lang tong register, okay? Kahit huwag na kayo mag-get code kasi sa akin, diretso na ako. Okay, pero try nyo pa rin get code. Pag hindi na ako mag-get code, diretso na kayo login. Okay, so, magla-login na lang muna ako guys. Alright, so dito as you can see guys, naka-automatic remember password ako para every time na mag-harvest ako, magla-login, wala na akong problema, automatic na siya. Alright, so, login na tayo. Okay, so ito yung kanilang interface guys. Okay, na-discuss ko na sa inyo kanina kung paano tayo kikita dito. Now guys, tuturo ko naman sa inyo this time how to top up. Alright? So, punta muna tayo dito. Okay? Meron tayong recharge goals. Okay? The first recharge can be withdrawn. Right? And then, guys, invite friends once you, if ever na magagusto nyo na mag-invite, click lang to guys. Okay? And then, ito yung inyong link. Copy nyo lang yan. Alright? And once you copy it, you can post it now to your social media platform like a Facebook, YouTube, Twitter, TikTok, Telegram, WhatsApp, or you can invite your relatives, your family. Once they tap up, okay, using your link, you will earn massive commission. Okay, so ganun lang guys, kabilis ang kitaan dito by inviting. Alright, so, and then guys, USD team binding, babay natin yung ating account mamaya, and also you can change your password, change your withdrawal password, okay, and language, and by the way guys, the most important thing, you can download this after your Google Play Store. Alright, so now guys, punta na tayo how to top up. Okay, so, and by the way guys, team report, important ito. Okay, so dito yung team report guys, okay, number of team mo, okay, total commission, so dito mo makikita yan, alright, level 1, level 2, level 3, and the good things guys, pag once na may commission ka dito right away, makukuha mo na. Okay, you can withdraw it right away. Right? So, now, punta na tayo how to top up. Okay, so dito guys, click lang natin itong recharge. And then, ito yung wallet, TRC20. Alright, copy lang natin to guys, ha. And, if you're using Binance dito guys, okay, click nyo lang itong deposit or kung ano man wallet na ginagamit niyo. Oh, mali. Right, dito guys, click lang natin itong withdraw. And then, yung wallet address na kinopya natin, paste natin dito. And guys, for example, I'm going to deposit, okay? TRC20 network, guys, ha? For example, I'm going to deposit 16 USDT. Okay, ginawa ko na siyang 16 kasi nga 15, mayroon siyang kaltas na 0.8 si Binance as a transaction fee. And then, click nyo lang to guys, withdraw. So, ganun lang, guys, kabilis mag-top up, mag-recharge, okay? Get code. Alright, complete na siya. Click lang natin to. Okay guys, dito check niyo guys. Okay, may processing na siya dito. So, meaning, pino-forward na ni Binance dito sa wallet. Okay? Now, click lang natin tong recharge complete. Okay, na-check na niya. Okay, so dito na guys, pumasok na yung ating deposit. So, napakabilis lang guys mag-deposit. Yun yung kagandahan sa mga platform na to. So, meron na tayong account balance. Okay? Cash can be withdrawn. Okay? So, ibig sabihin, pwede na natin yung ma-withdraw. Okay? Siyempre, gagawa muna tayo ng task natin. Okay? So, dito guys, how to invest na tayo. Okay? So, click lang natin to guys, home. Alright? And then, dito guys, pasok tayo dito sa recharge amount 15. Okay? So, click natin to guys. Okay? Get order. Click natin to, guys. Okay. Get. Okay, guys. Continue lang yung get grab, ha. Ayan. Medyo matagal siya mag-update, guys. Kanina pa ako nag-grab. And matagal siya mag-update. Okay? And dito, guys. Balik tayo. Check ninyo, guys, ha, dito. Home. And then, check nyo yung inyong orders. Okay? Ito, guys. Submit nyo lang to dito, order. Alright? Okay, so na-submit na siya. And dito, guys, meron pa tayong progress. And balik tayo dito, guys. Okay, tinas na, guys, hindi pa siya pumapasok. So, late siya pumapasok. Pero dito, makikita nyo yung ating balance. Okay, so meron tayong 0.580. Okay, so get orders pa tayo. Okay, guys, meron lang ako napansin. So, kaya pala siya matagal. Okay, get orders muna tayo. Alright, kaya pala medyo matagal siya dito mag-update. So, kailangan mo pala, compare kasi sa iba, no? Nakaubalian na kasi, sa iba kasi, guys, once na nag-order ka, okay, hindi mo na kailangan pa pumunta dito sa order. Dire-diretso na yan. So, dito sa kanila, guys, get order, and then punta ka dito, okay, isasubmit mo siya dito. Okay? So, sa iba kasi, dire-diretso na eh. So, medyo nagkamali ako ng una. So, ganun lang yung gagawin natin, guys, and then completed. And then, balik tayo dito, guys, again. Akala ko pwede natin siyang diretso and then diretso na lang tayo click ng orders. So dito, apat. So antayin na natin siya mag-update yan. And then click natin to ulit, guys, orders. And then pag na-successful na siya, back kayo dito. Huwag niyong i-click tong submit kasi mag-load ka dyan. Okay? So ito na, guys, 5 na siya. And then, guys, balik tayo dito ulit. Yung in-order natin kanina, isa-submit natin siya ulit. So ngayon, naintindihan ko na siya ng mabuti. Alright, guys, so meron lang tayong dalawang orders. Okay, always remember, guys, ha, okay, once you get the order, right click, right match, and then just go back here, click this button, okay, and then, guys, don't forget to click this order and then submit the order, okay. Alright, so ganun lang, guys, okay, tapusin na natin to and then click natin to ulit. Okay, get orders pa rin tayo. So, meron na tayong 30 orders pala, guys. So, tapos na tayo. So, insufficient na to. Okay. At your current level. Okay, so, ibig sabihin, guys, once natapos na natin yung grab, okay, up to 30 orders. Okay, so, it means tapos na tayo. And ito na, guys, commission income 0.89. Okay. Bali, tingnan nyo yung ating balance ngayon from 15 USDT. So, naging 16.0930 na sa. So, let's see, guys, kung makakapag-withdraw tayo right away. Sa kabilang platform kasi, guys, to be honest, every 2 days ako nag-harvest, nag-withdraw. Okay, so dito, guys, try natin kung makakapag-withdraw tayo na ngayon. Okay, so click natin to. Okay, so try natin lang, guys, ha, kung makakapag-withdraw tayo. Okay, so dito, guys, income without income tax. Okay, so try ko lang, guys, ha, kung mawi-withdraw natin to. Cash can be withdrawn kasi nakalagay. Okay, so click lang natin to. Kung mawi-withdraw natin to right away lahat, ibig sabihin, maganda to. Okay? So, cash withdrawal method. Okay, TRC20. Add lang natin. Okay? Punta tayo dito sa ating wallet. Alright? So, hindi mo matatagal yung matitingga yung pera mo. Makukuha mo siya agad. Okay? So, this time, deposit naman tayo. And then, guys, click natin to. Okay, USDT. TRC20. Alright, copy natin yung ating wallet address and then balik tayo dito, guys. Alright, wallet address, guys, dito nyo ilalagay. Paste natin dito, okay? And preservation, syempre, kahit hindi natin naintindihan yun. Okay? And then, try natin to click. Okay, so ito na siya, guys, nakasetup na siya. And then, guys, PAN password na ginawa natin. Okay? Alright, and then, guys, yung amount. Okay, magkano to dito? 16.93. Pwede lang nga kunin natin yung 16, guys. Yung butal, pwede natin iwan yan. Or, try natin siya kunin lahat para walang tayong babalikan. Kasi, guys, ang lagi kong sinasabi dito, guys, huwag ka nang babalik once na kumita ka na. Okay? Sa iba naman. Right? 9.30. Okay? So, let's see, guys, na kung mawi-withdraw natin siya right away. Okay? 1, 2, 3. Dapat, guys, dito may marireceive kayo, ha? And there you go, guys. Na-withdraw natin. Okay. Okay. Kung ma-withdraw natin to, guys, titingnan muna natin. Double check natin, ha. So, okay. Try natin. Balik tayo dito. Right. Dapat check natin kung mag-zero siya. Zero naman siya. Okay. So, ibigay sabihin, pino-forward na niya. And now, dapat dito makapasok. Okay. So, antay na tayo saglit. Okay, guys. Meron na tayong na-receive dito notification. Tingnan natin kung ito na. Okay, so 15.68, meaning legits na legits. And guys, to be honest, ito ay hindi porket sinabi ko na ganito, inaikayat ko kayo. Hindi ko kayo inaikayat. To be honest, kasi mayroong mga sumasubay sa akin dito, palihim lang na nasumasubay na nag-invest dito sa mga platform na binablog ko. Okay, guys, ito maganda to. Okay, hindi nagtatagal yung pera natin. At nakukuha natin kaagad yung ating in-invest. Okay, nakita nyo naman kanina sa halagang 15, okay, naging 16. Okay, yung ating pera. So, ibig sabihin, the higher of investment, the higher of income return. So, ibig sabihin, guys, okay, meron pa nga balance dito. Check natin ito bukas kung pwede pa natin siya makuha. Okay, so maganda siya, guys, kasi right away, okay, after doing your task, makomplete mo, pwede mo na siyang kunin. Okay? So, hindi nagtatagal yung pera mo, hindi natutulog. Okay? So, napakaganda. Okay? Para sa akin, ha? Again, guys, if ever na gusto nyo mag-invest sa ganito klaseng platform, okay? Dapat mag-research din kayo, iba yung pag-iingat. Okay? Bagay lang po ito para sa mga risk taker. Okay? Again, thank you so much for watching. God bless.